got butterflies. It's like it's my first race. I feel like a newbie.
We forgot the bikes!
Off yesterday.
Are you having a yard sale? I'll give you 50 cents for the bike shoes. Here she comes! Yeah, Jess! Yeah, way to go! Finish strong! Yeah! All right! Woo-hoo.
Great job, Jess.
It was easy as 1, 2, 3.
You got the lucky number.
Hey, how was the race?
It was so fun. I love this race. Hometown heroes. I'm not wearing my number, but not anyone. It was really fun. The swim was great. The bike was awesome. The run was hot. But fun race as always.
So, what's your next race? What are you training for next?
I'm doing another race. I have to train about 9 months for it. And It's the race of Swim Bike Mom.
Uh-oh. Baby on board.
There's a baby in there.
That's going to take some serious training. But I think
February. Baby's first triathlon was today.
I think you're gonna win it. You're gonna win it.
Thanks, Dad.
We got first place and second place.
I should get 2 medals.
And third place.
Yay!
I love you and you, both of you. Hey Jess, the outhouses are over behind you in case the baby's pushing on your bladder.
Baby's first triathlon.
Whoa, good job you two. First and second place.
Mom!
That is a cart of pizza.
For hungry moms like me.
Are you having cravings?
No.
You're not? What are you eating? Junk food? Okay, just this one. After that bag is gone, no more. Back to carrot sticks and broccoli and sprouts.
Carrot sticks. I don't taste this. It tastes better.
I'll make you some asparagus juice.
Hi.
For all the things my hands have held.